come back again with me, Miss Erza di Titik Nol YouTube channel. Wow, as you can see that we will talk about offering help. Jadi, gimana sih cara kita menawarkan bantuan yang sopan menggunakan bahasa Inggris? We will discuss in this video. So, don't forget to always subscribe, like, and share this video to your friend. Without any further ado, so this is for the offering help. We can say in many ways. The first is, can I help you? Or maybe we can say, may I help you? Or, what can I do for you? Atau, what if I wash your clothes? What if I give your pet a food? Atau kita bisa bilang, I will, if you like. I will tell your brother about that if you like. I will do it for you if you like. Atau kita bisa juga menggunakan shall I give you any help? How can I assist you? How can I help you? Yang terakhir kita bisa bilang, do you need any help? Or do you need some helps? Nah, ini adalah bentuk umum dalam menggunakan penawaran di dalam bahasa Inggris, menawarkan bantuan. Tapi, sebagian orang bisa menggunakan pilihan untuk menawarkan dalam bahasa Inggris. I think this one is more helping than we just offer our help. Like, which one do you choose? Can I help you for washing or I help you for giving a food from your pet? Jadi kita bisa memberi pilihan untuk membantu mereka. Nah, mungkin mereka akan sebagian besar menerima bantuan kita. Lalu, untuk menjawabnya kita memiliki accepting dan refusing. Accepting itu berarti menerima, kalau refusing itu berarti menolak. Untuk accepting, kita bisa bilang, yes, please, thank you, or maybe we can say, that's very kind of you, I do appreciate, or maybe, that will be very nice. And for the refusing, kita bisa bilang, no, thank you, or maybe, I'm sorry, but I can do it myself, thank you. Yang terakhir, please, don't bother yourself, thank you. Now that's why to accept and to refuse. And this is your choice, which one do you want to choose? And thank you for watching this video. See you next time, bye bye.